Put your right hand over your heart. I pledge allegiance to
the
You may be seated. All right, students, I think I heard someone say a great job, and I told you all, we tell you every day that you are great. Welcome. Welcome, parents and grandparents and aunties and uncles and neighbors and big sisters and big brothers. Listen, thank you for coming to our first quarter Honors Roll program. Our students have worked very, very hard, and we're going to even work even harder this second quarter. But I just want to take the time to welcome you. My name is Linda Hicks. I am your school counselor. I have Miss Imani Brigantz. Raise your hand. She is the other part of the counseling department, and we are so lucky to have her here. But I want to say welcome again. Thank you so, so very much. You know, we always say that the difference between a great school and good schools is parental involvement all over the nation. Parents and grandparents, it does not go unnoticed. You are that wheel. You are the advocate for our children. It is indeed a delight to have you to come and support your scholars. And thank you for sharing them with us each and every day. Welcome, and welcome, and we are getting ready to start our first quarter annual Honor Rolls program. Thank you. Now, at this time, we're going to bring to you an award-winning show choir, our Southern Avenue Charter Elementary School. Let's give them a hand as they come.
Time.
everybody here.
I'm thankful for everything. I'm thankful for my mom. I'm thankful for McDonald's. I'm thankful for everybody. I'm thankful for
All right, let's give Sax Show Choir one more round of applause. Good job, scholars. All right. Again, I'm Assistant Principal Manessa Parker. Just a few housekeeping rules before Mrs. Smith comes and give our occasion. Parents, we want to make sure that we are respectful of our scholars. Today, you can definitely celebrate your scholars, and we'll allow a moment in between the scholar's name to allow you to do that, because we know every parent, every guardian wants to hear their scholar's name and celebrate with them as well. Also, we would like if everyone could remain until the end of the program. That will help minimize some of the noise that we may, chatter that we may hear throughout. But if you must leave, please do it quickly and quietly as possible. All right, let's celebrate our scholars.
All right, good morning, everyone. If this is your first time on campus, welcome to Sax. If this is not your first time on campus, welcome back to Sax. We are here to celebrate our scholars during their first interim report cards, reporting period. We are celebrating the scholars in the areas of honor roll, principals list, perfect attendance, as well as citizenship. If scholars were able to be successful enough to make principals list, they may have all A's and all E's, so clap it up for them. If scholars made honor roll, they had A's and B's and E's or S's in conduct, clap it up for them. For scholars who will be awarded citizenship, that means they had all E's in conduct. Let's clap it up for them. And if they have been at school every single day since the first day of school, then they will be awarded perfect attendance. Let's clap it up for those scholars. So again, we do thank you all for coming out to celebrate this momentous occasion with us. And again, thank you all for coming.
Good morning. My name is Ms. Greer. I'm going to be representing the third grade, and I will be calling the certificates for our third grade. I also want to note that my partner in crime is Ms. Redmond. Ms. Redmond, where are you? Wave. All right. So there are two of us. I am the math and science. Ms. Redmond is also ELA and science. I will first begin with our perfect attendance. Colton Conway. When I call your name, come and get your certificate. Then you're going to go to Vice Principal Parker. Jay Lee Reynolds. Perfect attendance. Harmony Allen. Jaden Blakely. Lillian Kennedy. Christina Harris. Walter James. David Sims. And Antonio Thomas. These are our perfect attendance third graders. Honor roll. These students made honor roll. Kyrie Bowden. Seven McKinney. Christiana Wilson. Harmony Allen. Christy Evans. Amaya Gilland. Yanari Bass. And Desire Noland. The next set of students were our most improved in third grade, Cadence Armstrong. Anaya Hubbard. Jazaria Jones. Emma Suresh. Sage Wilson. Colin Gamble. Harmony Gales. Mildred Sales. Michael Farley. And for citizenship, Emma Suresh. Perfect attendance, Colton Conway. All right, that seems to be.
Okay, parents, in 302, the students who made honor roll, it was not most improved, but it was honor roll. So I want that to be recognized so that you can know, because the letters did go home. So come back up for 302 for honor roll. Yanari Bass, Jazaria Jones, Desire Nolan, Anaya Hubbard, Mildred Silas, Harmony Gales, Colin Gamble, Sage Wilson, and Emma Sarris. Now these are the honor roll, and then the good citizen was Emma Sarris and Anaya Hubbard. And the most improved students were Caden Armstrong and Micah Farley. Thank you.
All right. Thank you, scholars. At this time, we're going to have fourth grade, and Dr. Spicer will be our presenter here.
Good morning. I am Dr. Spicer. I am the ELA teacher for fourth grade. Along with my team members, Mr. Buford, who teaches fourth grade math, and Mr. Moore teaches fourth grade science in his absence. I'll begin with the honor roll for fourth grade, Bella Brandon. And Tiana Cunningham. Renaya Gibson. Brooklyn Millbrooks. Bryson Williams. Umu Ba. Tayshawn Campbell. Caden Matthews. Hayden Rhodes. Bryson Thomas. Fourth Grade Citizenship Awards. Brooklyn Millbrooks. Bryson Williams. Renaya Gibson. Samaya Booth. Bella Brandon. Amari Brown. Devion Gamble. Araya Otis. Sarah Thompson. Now for perfect attendance, Starla Collins. Jeremiah Harris. Amadou Saji. Miriam Ba. Bella Brandon. Aiden Buchanan, Chloe Freeman, Jeremiah McCracklin, Araya Otis, Braden Brownlee, Ariana Jones, and Samaya Booth. Can we give our scholars another round of applause?
All right.
All right, at this time, we are going to recognize the fifth grade scholars. Miss Page, would you please come forward?
Good morning, parents.
Good morning.
I'm Mrs. Page. I teach ELA. And my team member is Mr. Mitchell. Okay, before we start, parents, if you will please stay until the very end to dismissal, okay? All righty. Top dogs. Fifth grade leaders. I'm going to start with citizenship, one of my favorites because it represents outstanding character. Mariah Anderson. Kenya Rush. In her absence, I believe, Rebecca Moore. Benjamin Mitchell. Maya Hunter. Evan House. Julian Kopp. Jadarian Robinson. Give them a round of applause, citizenship. These are our fifth grade honor roll students. Lauren Johnson. Maya Hunter. Evan House. Julian Culp. Kimani Reynolds. Benjamin Mitchell. Jason Campbell. Major Robinson. Major Robinson also received Citizenship Award. Uh, Okay, we have some citizenship mixed in as well. Taylor Reddick. Citizenship Award, Kaya Martin. Citizenship, Mia Hunter. Citizenship, Mariah Clark. Citizenship, Albert Bingham. Honor Roll, Mia Hunter. Honor Roll, Kira Collins. And that concludes our Honor Roll and Citizenship Awards. Now for fifth grade principals list. All A's. Kylan Satterwhite. Terrence Moss. Samaj Davis. All of those boys on principal's list. And Madison Stevenson. Congratulations, principal's list. Thank you. Okay, parents, in my vibe, I'm not finished. We have some more fifth graders that we need to recognize. We do believe Honor Roll Trace Graham. Honor Roll Lyric Butler. Honor Roll Haji Diallo. Thank you.
tested. Parents and visitors, at this time we are scholars. We're waiting on you. At this time, parents and visitors, we are now in the hands of our dynamic principal, Mrs. Lakeva Bridgeforth. Mrs. Bridgeforth, would you come forward, please?
All right. You all are not excited. Let's see who's ready. All right, good morning. Oh, I said good morning. All right, so I just want to say thank you guys, scholars. Yes, scholars. Go ahead and wave your hands. All right, you all did such a wonderful job in the program today. Go ahead and put your hands down. All right. So with an honors program, of course, it takes a lot of people, right? A lot of work. And so I want to first acknowledge our teachers. Teachers, at this time, please stand and wave your hand. Yes, let's give them a hand. All right, thank you. In addition to that, I want to recognize our leadership team. We have Facilitator Smith. Facilitator Smith, if you'll wave your hand. All right. And our Assistant Principal Parker. And I want to recognize the master of this program, or should I say masters, Counselor Hicks and Counselor Imani. Yeah, I said Counselor. All right, I also would like to recognize at this time Mr. Otis, Ms. Windless, Director Evans, the entire IT department, thank you. All right, guys, and we also have central office in here. I think I saw Ms. Pace. And I have to say thank you to our superintendent, Ms. Evans. I don't think that she's in here. But I do want to also acknowledge our lovely parents. Please stand. Remember, scholars, look this way. The choice is who? Guys, if you did not receive an award today, you will next time. How do I know? Because you determine your future, right? You know that we have to work hard, right? To get these awards. And I just want to thank everyone for coming, and you all have a blessed day. Thank you.